Welcome back to my channel, Dark Skin Next Door. Okay, so today I am doing a review on this hair right here. This is from VIP Beauty Hair from AliExpress. I have a 14 inches and a 16 inch frontal ear to ear. So this hair is very soft. I think VIP Beauty is one of my favorite AliExpress companies. It's really nice, soft. This is their Malaysian curly hair. No tangles, no sheds, and I did cut the weft, so it should be shedding right now, but it's not. So I did make a wig out of this. I did bleach the knots, and I put a leave-in conditioner in this hair with a little bit of water, and this is how it looks when it's dry. This is how the curls look. Okay, so we will try the straighten test right now. So here's what I didn't use. Right here, we are going to straighten this piece right here. Right here. This time I am not using heat protector, but usually I do. Matter of fact, I'm gonna do the whole strip. This is how it looks when it's, I guess, halfway straightened, because I only went through it like one time, two times basically. So, I mean, I wouldn't straighten curly hair. I don't really like how it looks when it's curly and then you straighten it. So most of the time it doesn't go back to the way how it was before. Okay, so now we're gonna test this hair and see how it looks when it's wet. And let's do it. You will need a bottle like this, and that's about. And I definitely like this hair, so I for sure will do an update. That's it for the video, dolls. I hope you liked it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe below to my channel, Dark Skin Next Door.